What's up, y'all? Welcome to another video. Now, I love doing music reactions, and I want to do them more often on my channel. And I saw that Camila Cabello came out with a music video for the song Never Be the Same. Now, I haven't listened to a whole bunch of her, but I do, you know, like, Havana, ooh, na, na. Ooh, she take me back to East Atlanta, ooh, na, na. Ooh. I mean, hey, it's a banger. It's got like 350 mil, probably more than that. Hey, we Young Thug. The point is, I'm fond of her, and I'm fond of her, ooh, aren't you fancy? Okay, anyway, stop getting sidetracked, and we're gonna watch this music video. Drop a like on it if you enjoy it, and subscribe if you're new here. With that being said, let's get right on into it. Okay. Is it kind of like a 2017 recap? I mean, it was a big year for her, for sure. I also never heard the song. Oh, when she was young. Okay. So it is. Oh, I'm guessing that's her with her dad or something. Like it. Okay, I like the little transition. I like how she has like professional looking stuff and then just like vintage home movies. That's really cool, I'm not gonna lie. Good looks. I like it so far. I'm guessing we're not gonna see any of those other Fifth Harmony girls on here. I'm not into that whole drama. I think they dissed them at the VMAs or something like that. I don't know. I heard that she got dissed by them. Cause like one of them jumped off the stage. I'ma listen. It's got such like a old vibe, like a, y'all know what I mean, like with the film dissolve, like the film dissolve and stuff. Oh, do you see a kind of like a more sad version of her, more emotional. She's an interesting artist, for sure. I'm not even gonna try that. Same. Oh, I totally hit it. Hey, sign me. Whatever agency she's with, sign me. Nice little bubble bath. Bubble bath's overrated. Don't at me. It's a sweet music video. I mean, really.
We are recreating scenes in
Pretty Woman.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, action!
This is from my friend Harry Winston.
Alright. Straight up though, what I love about this. Seriously though, what I love about this is that she includes her whole family in it. And I don't know, it just, this feels very down to earth. This music video feels very down to earth, and I hope that she's actually this kind of person in real life. I mean, I don't follow her that much. Y'all let me down below in the comments, but I love that. I honestly, like, really love when celebrities kind of, like, I don't know, they just have a realistic side to them. I'm telling y'all, man, sign me up. James Arthur. Oh, that's from Havana. That was a funny music video, no lie, I ain't gonna lie. Aw, that's so sweet. I think that was her parents. I want to say, I don't know, but it was a cute old couple. Yeah, I don't know how far you're going to be getting with that. Man, I feel like she's that kind of girl that you could see her out in public and not even know that she's famous. You know what I mean? She seems like she's somebody that would be down to earth. I wonder, though. I don't know if that's true or not. But if I'm right, she's Latina. So she's probably crazy. Because Latinas are crazy, trust me. Latinas estoy locos. Yo no estoy jugando. Y no sabías que yo puedo hablar en español. Yo estoy en Alvarez. Tú no sabes quién yo soy. Canelo es mi primo. ¿Quieres pelear? Vamos. Hey, I'm playing. Yo, my Spanish is so rusty, I need to work on it. But yeah, I am Mexican. I just don't look like it. My mom's white, my dad's Mexican. So yeah, hey, you learned a little something about me in this video. So there we go. I mean, you learned that I'm Mexican. You also learned that I'm incredibly talented at singing. If you want to hear it again, okay. You, babe, hey, I'm just saying. I think only a certain percentage of people can hit those notes. You heard? And I'm a guy. I'm talented. I'm talented, boy. I'm kidding, but in all seriousness, Camila Cabello is extremely talented. I love this music video. To me, it seemed very down to earth. For y'all that follow her more, let me know down in the comments below if you think she really is like that. Because it was just a very nice, homey kind of music video. I love seeing her family and stuff like that. That was just really dope. You know what I mean? That was just really dope. If you like the reaction, drop a thumbs up. Let me know to react to more stuff like this. Subscribe if you're new here. Join the family. We're growing every day, and I really appreciate that. So if you could just hit that red button, guys, it would mean the world to me. And as always, stay strong and love yourselves. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out, guys.